दोस्तों, इस क्लास में मैं आपको डिक्टेशन प्रोवाइड करूंगा 100 वर्ड पर मिनट पर, उसी मैटर की जो मैंने आपको पिछली क्लास में 80 वर्ड पर मिनट पर प्रोवाइड किया था। सो आपको डिक्टेशन दे रहा हूं, 400 वर्ड्स की डिक्टेशन है, बी रेडी फॉर इट। दिस स्पेशल लीव पिटीशन हैज बीन फाइल्ड अगेंस्ट द जजमेंट एंड ऑर्डर डेटेड 24 अप्रैल 2008 पास्ड इन रिट पिटीशन नंबर 28 ऑफ 2006 by the High Court of Andhra Pradesh, by which the writ petition against the order of dismissal of the petitioner's application and successive appeals under the Right to Information Act 2005 has been dismissed. In the said petition, the direction was sought by the petitioner to the respondent number 1 to provide information as asked by him why his application dated 15th November 2004 from the respondent number 4, a judicial officer, as for what reasons the respondent number 4 had decided his miscellaneous appeal dishonestly. The facts and circumstances giving rise to this case are that the petitioner claimed to be in exclusive possession of the land in respect of which civil suit number 810 of 2000 was filed before additional civil judge Ranga district, praying for perpetual injunction by Dr. Rao against the petitioner and another from entering into the suit land. Application filed for interim relief in the said suit stood dismissed. Being aggrieved, the plaintiff therein preferred CMA number 180 of 2000 and the same was also dismissed. Two other suits were filed in respect of the same property, impleading the petitioner also as the defendant. In one of the suits, that is OS number 875-3 of 2003, the trial court granted temporary injunction against the petitioner. Being aggrieved, petitioner preferred the CMA number 64 of 2003, which was dismissed by the appellate court respondent number 4, void order dated 10th August 2004. Petitioner filed an application dated 15th November 2004 under section 6 of the RTI Act before the administrative officer cum assistant State Public Information Officer, respondent number 1, seeking information to the queries mentioned therein. The said application was rejected void order dated 23rd November 2004 and an appeal against the said order was also dismissed void order dated 20th January 2005. Second appeal against the said order was also dismissed by the Andhra Pradesh State Information Commission void order. The petitioner challenged the said order before the High Court, seeking a direction to the respondent number 1 to furnish the required information immediately. दोस्तों, इसी के साथ ये डिक्टेशन फिनिश होती है। उम्मीद करता हूँ आप लोगों ने अच्छे से लिखा होगा। 2018 की प्रेपरेशन करने वाले डिस्क्रिप्शन में देख सकते हैं, बुक्स के लिंक मैंने प्रोवाइड कर दिए हैं, डायरेक्टली वहाँ से जाके आप परचेज कर सकते हैं। आपसे मुलाकात करता हूँ अगली क्लास में अगली ट्रांसक्रिप्शन के साथ। तब तक के लिए बाय बाय, टेक केयर।